N Vasudhara of ECA 40 year bearing certificate number 13E41A0457. Today I am going to discuss about the wave impedance. Okay, wave impedance is nothing but the ratio of the electric field in one direction to the magnetic field in the other direction. We have the three dimensional coordinates X, Y, and Z. At every coordinate will be having the electric field and magnetic field. At the x-axis we have electric field and magnetic field. At the y also we have electric field and magnetic field. Z-axis is known as wave of propagation. Here also we have electric field as well as magnetic field. This is the equation of the wave impedance. Now we have the value of Ex and Hy. We have already derived the Ex and Hy values. Now we are substituting Ex and Hy values in this wave impedance equation. Now we have to common mu and epsilon from the equation.
Thank you.
We can replace this in the place of this wave.